Welcome back to Terraria Ranger playthrough, everybody. So I found the angler. Took way too many tries. Not really. I died very, very stupidly. I'm not even gonna say how I died, cause it's that dumb. But let's not worry about that right now. Let's worry about getting the angler. What? Who might you be? I totally wasn't just drowning or anything. Yeah, you're kind of half submerged. There's a rumor going around that there are islands that float high up in the skies. Some fish. Alright, now how are we gonna find the sky islands? We're not. And we're gonna wait until the next day. Float high up in the sky and that they have amazing treasure. Who cares about that though? What's even cooler is that sometimes lakes form in the clouds, and in those lakes are fish made of clouds. I wanna know what it tastes like, you better go catch it for me. Okay, so this is the angler. AKA asshole. AKA Bang Bang. But he is here to give us quests, and there's usually a sky island above the dungeon, so this is what I'm going to do. So, no, I'll talk about how I died. So, I died going into the dungeon because I was trying to find fucking new... No, I died going into the dungeon because I was trying to find water bolt so we can find Sky Island just in case something like this would happen. And I got a heart crystal from the underground jungle. Is my map still fucked up? No. Oh, shit. My map is not fucked up anymore, which is a good thing. Let us... Oh, we got a bunch of presents to open, too. Hold up, I'm getting a bunch of wood. I don't know why I'm getting them from the smallest trees possible. Let's wreck this dude. Alright, let's open up some presents here. We got a holly. Star anise. Is that what it's pronouncing? Fucking no. Pine tree block. That's nice. Our inventory's full. I had to take out our bed. Just because of that stupid death. Because I wasn't about to walk all that. That seemed like it took a year to walk all the way over here. And that needs to change, like, now. We need a minecart system or something going over here. We can't get teleported, so a minecart system's all we have. But yeah, let's head up into the skies. Sandlion mandible. I'm gonna make that fucking sand gun, or I'm gonna make it have a use at one point in time. Don't know when that point in time will be, but it will have a use. Believe me on that. Let us use... Fuck. I don't even know what I want to use. Can we, like... This is good. Come back down. Yeah, it came back down and it hit something. I don't know if you guys heard that. We got a hook too. We made a hook. We also have another fucking hook. Those are really rare. But we got multiples of them. Hold up. Cheater. Okay. We'll just use this. We'll use this for now. I'm not gonna do any regular fishing. I guess there's some points to go regular fishing. There's also like no reason to go regular fishing. I mean, you can make food out of some of the fish, but there's no point to. Why would I want to make food out of regular fish? Why am I playing on a medium world? I feel like this world is way too large for a medium. And if it was large, it'd be fucking get me out of here. I don't want to play anymore if it was large. Alright, cut down all that wood just to use dirt. No problem. It's way too hard. Come on, automatic building. Okay, you're gonna be an asshole. I see how it is. We got a bunch of ammo for the blowpipe. Let's put some use into it. Okay. I don't want to do this way. Just because it's a grappling hook. A singular grappling hook. Nah, this is okay. This is okay. We're getting up there. Let's place the stuff every now and then. We're gonna fall and we're gonna die. That's exactly what's gonna happen. And these fucking eyeballs aren't helping the cause. Get out of here. I'll fuck you up, eyeball. Look at it. Oh, yeah. Did you drop a present? I'll jump off of this for a present. Don't believe I will. Hold up and wait for it, man. Hold up and wait for it. How high are Sky Islands? We're almost at Sky Island height. The only bad thing... I might build like a straight up line just going across the world just to find a sky island. Even though it's probably not gonna be a pool of water up here. I don't care, dude. Sky island? Oh, come on, we gotta go to sky islands anyways. Get some loot. If we find a star fury, I'll use it. I'll put some use to it on this ranger playthrough. Might as well, no point not to. Alright. We're gonna... So, hey, watch out there, dog. Watch out there. You gotta... Almost killed me. Right. Please don't hit me. Please don't hit me. That did a lot of damage. Okay, I gotta make a platform here. Oh, God. build it faster. Oh, jeez, man. I used the eggnog. Why did I use the eggnog? I wanted to save that for a boss. What the fuck is bullshit? Okay, Sky Island height. Are we at the Sky Island height? I don't know. We're at the Fury spawning height. Fury? Harpy. Oh, this asshole. Excuse you. Don't be spawning so close to my house or you'll get wrecked. Where is sapling? I know I got them in here somewhere. Probably not. I'm kind of blind. Not really. Okay. We are back home. Let's go set our spawn before something bad happens. Watch fucking Galvel or whatever his name is set a trap in my house. Alright. What up, Garvel? I'll sell some stuff to you. Daybloom seeds. Oh, we'll sell some of these things. We don't need all of these. I don't really use seeds and stuff often enough to care about having that many. God damn it, look what you made me do. Alright. Let's see. Gravitation potion and feather fall potion. Fuck you, those things suck. Antlion mandible. Alright, we need 10 of them. Illegal gun parts and topaz. Dirty range damage, that's really good. Besides, like, all the stuff it, you know, does, the littering and stuff. Littering. It just makes messes. But, you know what I have here is a bunch of hollies and make it nice and decorative in here. Sadly, this isn't a wall, so the fuck do I care about placing that? I don't. Okay, can we make a wall out of it? No, we can't. Well, that sucks. Oh, we can make pine door and tree. Dude, we have a decorative house somewhere in here. Now, should I upgrade to iron armor? I probably don't have enough. 30, yeah. Fuck that, I don't have enough. I don't have enough at all. Is there anything I can make? No. What did we even... Oh, yeah, we came here to set our spawn point. There's something else we're gonna do. We need to make some progress here. Let's go mining. And that'll end off this episode, because Mr... Asshole. Angler doesn't want to come over here. And, you know what? Fuck you, then. Going down here. Why is this not on the map? Okay, yeah. We're gonna go down here into the jungle. Probably not a good idea. Jungle's hard. And, I'm gonna use a tip. Tip said, go through the jungle as fast as you can. Because it'll make it easier. I don't know, that's what I heard. And we're gonna try it, except for when I see ores. Like, how am I supposed to go fast when I see ores? I can't go that fast as there's ores. Oh, did we not take a mining potion? We did. Okay. Loot all. Inventory is already full. Okay. No problem at all. Because I'll take the swiftness potion, take a hunter potion, take an iron skin potion so we won't even die. Alright. Doing that speed, listen to the tips. Speed. Oh, there's nothing over here. Nothing over here. Jungle exploring this early is insane. Dude, this is how you get wrecked. This is how me and Ryan quit one Terraria series we're doing. Because we're like, hey, let's do the jungle. When we have, like, wooden armor. And then that was the end of that. Pretty sure there wasn't even one armor in that update we played in, but, whatever. Present. Oh yeah, Christmas pudding. 15-minute duration. Damn, that's pretty long. It's pretty long. Like my. What? Let's. Fucking honor potion. Do we activate one of those? Yeah, probably. Do I care? No. All right, let's break this. We have a bed already. There's no point in breaking this. Ooh. Potion. Potion statue. 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 Cashew. Alright. Break all this. Ooh. No, we can't put that in there. Never mind. I was gonna say we can just store that in this area, but we can't. Just because we already have one equipped. What is this? I don't know. Pretty much nothing. Ooh, heart crystal. Give me them heart crystal. Break the blocks. Give me them heart crystals. Thanks, piranhas, for the heart crystals. Good guy, piranhas. Boom, activate that. We got a single torch. Okay, gotta make more torches now. Get up here. What's in here? Nothing. That's good. Oh, we need a spelunker potion. That'd be nice. Yeah, we got a good bit of health, though. Not as good as the summoner playthrough that I did recently. I got like 400 health in like before I even fought Skeletron. It's kind of OP. But, you know, I just got really lucky. And I don't remember where I went to get everything. I think I was actually here in the underground jungle. That's going to help a lot. Pretty much, you know what I can do? I can just say this. Fuck the recall potions. No point having them. Alright, we got a bow for a reason. We're going to get some use out of it. Man, I can't wait to fight the hard mode equivalents. That's going to be fun. Shit, just kill him. Just kill him. Die. Shit, man. That was really hard. That was way too hard. Alright, get those out of my inventory. What else can we got? Dirt. Deathweed, we probably need that. Really soon, actually. But I don't care. I usually don't. Okay. Hold up. Time out. Alright, no, I'm gonna kill you with this seed. Okay. I'm gonna just make these all into flame arrows. Are we out of torches now? We're probably out of torches. No, we're not. Okay. Okie doke. Looking good so far. Ow. Thanks, arrow trap. Oh, there's like a little dirt block just fucking being an asshole. Covering me so I can't move. Okay. We're gonna fight, Red Slime. We are gonna fight, and you lost the fight. Hey, watch out there, dude. Watch out there, dude. Can't touch the goods. Can't bite the goods. Why are you not on fire? It's fire versus grass. You should be on fire. There we go. He's on fire. That man-eater is on fire. I'm gonna die. That was so bad. That was terrible. Why did I, like, not try and juke? Look at this guy. He's just firing. He doesn't even give a fuck. I'm just gonna fire. Pew, pew. That's exactly how it sounds, too. Okay. Well, at least we can clear our inventory. I don't know why I didn't clear our inventory before. He's still not here. That fish needs feeding. Fuck that fish. Okay, statue. Man, we're starting bad habits right now. Starting terrible habits, just putting that right there. Okay, blowpipes. Let's sell these blowpipes. We got like four of them. No, we got three of them. We did have four of them. Might as well sell them. Not gonna need them. With the blowpipe. Yeah, so. This, can I buy this? 8 gold, holy shit. When's that worth 8 gold? I don't remember that. Fucking sell the seeds, I don't care. I'm gonna make some fucking MLG strategic farm. Strategic? No, I'm not. I'll tell you right. I'll tell you straight up, I'm not. I'm not doing that. Actually, I might do that. Let's just store the ducks. Ducks especially need to be stored. They're rare, man. They're really rare. Not really. But they're just nice to have. Well, I have a collection of ducks by the end of the series. Okay, so, that will end off this episode. I don't know what the what an asshole. I went down here for a second, and now he's here. Alright. Hey, just a second. I saw a fish that had 8 legs. Nope, not happening. You're fishing it for me, so it's not alive when I hold it. That's the last time we go fishing so deep in the cavern. Alright, so, how should we? I don't have any caves that go down that far. Okay, we can try there. We can try there. How do I... Where's the entrance for this? It's over here. Yeah, we'll try this cave. And we'll see if we can complete our first fish quest. Shouldn't be too bad. Just, where am I going? We just gotta go deep into the caves where he will never fish again because it had 8 legs. But what about all the beautiful fish in the caves? Make me go fishing for this dude. I'm gonna keep one of these fish. I'm gonna snag one of them and be like, what are you talking about? I don't even know what fish are. Can we get in here? Oh, we're in the jungle. This is not where I want to be. Oh, we got a present. Nice. Not nice. Stupid. Dumb. Fucking retarded. All the words I can describe us getting that item from the present. Might as well give me some mana potions if you're gonna give me that. Might as well, there's no point not to. Stop. Oh my god, I'm getting wrecked by slimes, dude. We need some new armor. Oh my. Star anise. Star anise. That's a nice star you gotta. I think it's fucking Italian or something. Alright. Let's go over here. Try and get away from the jungle. Here we go. Okay. Now I just gotta strategically. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Let's get this right here. Come on. Catch it. Catch it. Bloop bloop. Do the noise. Do the noise. Bloop bloop. It's not working. This is what we'll do. We'll take out these blocks here. And then we'll add some more water. You know what they say. Stir the Cocoa Puffs and then add water. Something like that. Alright. Here we go. Here we go. Fuck off. There we go. It's perfect. Alright. Go over here. Grab onto the wall. Ignore this dude. Okay, we can't ignore him. Oh. Alright. And then get your aim on point. There we go. This is a fish right here. Yep. This is a fish right here. We're gonna catch this fish. Eight legs. Spider fish. We're gonna catch it. Come on. Let me catch a bass at least. Tin can. Come on. Don't be an asshole, game. Don't be an asshole. It's a tin can. I can't bring this to him and be like, hey, look what I caught, a tin can. He's gonna be like, the fuck is this? It doesn't even look like a fish. And I'll be like, not what you're talking about. It has eyes on it somewhere. And then he's gonna fucking leave the house and never come back. Pretty much already did that to us once. He'll do it again. That worm is swimming underwater. This should be like a giant shark that just fucking eats his ass. Can we not catch tin cans? This is terrible. You know what? I'm gonna end up, if we catch one more shitty object, it's over. I'm ending this. Episode's probably gone on longer than it should have. Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. Just give it to me. Just give it to me. Just come on. Right there. Snag. I see the fish. Oh! What the